The interior of the new Audi A7 Sportback fascinates with its futuristic lounge atmosphere and transfers the show car design of the Prologue studies to volume production. Four key values characterize the interior concept: progressiveness, sportiness, intuitiveness, and sophistication. The defining design theme, which transfers the show car DNA into the interior of the A7, is reduction, reduction as a design tool. Its reduced, clean design language combines muscular taut surfaces with clear, almost crystalline contours. The pronounced driver orientation underscores the Gran Turismo's its sporty character. All the design motifs are logically connected. Driver and front passenger experience a large space in which the architecture fuses seamlessly with the new operating concept. Two large touch displays replace the numerous buttons and controls. The result is a digital driving experiential space. With its strictly horizontal orientation, the instrument panel appears light and sleek. Its strong three-dimensional structure reinforces this impression and is based on the logical structure of various elements. The low upright section houses the air vents, with extensive decorative surfaces constituting the flat surface underneath. The focus is on the black panel architecture which faces the driver and into which the top MMI touch response display is integrated fully and almost seamlessly. A narrow decorative trim together with the Quattro badge lens structure. This corporeal sculpture is surrounded by an aluminum